Did you know some insects start their life in water? Let's look at the dragonfly life cycle. It starts with an egg, then a nymph, and then the adults. The eggs are laid in the water, the eggs hatch, and you have a nymph, which doesn't look like a dragonfly at all. It has 6 legs and looks more like an aquatic insect. It lives in the water, will eat things in the water, and eventually shed its exoskeleton, and a dragonfly will emerge. The dragonfly is able to fly off to hunt other insects.